Am I loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Am I still your charm, or am I just bad luck? Are we getting closer, are we just getting more lost? I'll show you mine if you show me yours first.
My old stomping ground, you guys remember this. This is where I used to come and do wheelies. Well, not really wheelies. But where I came here and pretended to stunt.
Where are you going?
We're gonna go that way. I just wanted to see my old area. This is where I used to stunt.
Yeah, I wanted to make sure the coolant level was in a proper range. I make sure the stunt's not all the way up.
What?
Coolant.
What about? What? Let's go check out that neighborhood.
Check out that neighborhood. Sounds like a good idea.
God, he's so frustrating. Oh God, my eyes. Ah, whoa, bunny. Whoa, bunny. I almost got him.
I hope Jamie likes roundabout.
She's got this. She's wobbling. You like it? I had some of the most fun ever back when I was just riding neighborhoods. I never had to go fast or anything like that. Or it's just a nice memory I have of like somewhere I can come back to. So I don't know if you guys know about this little town called Verado, out in the desert by itself, made itself like a mini secluded town, and there's like a school, and I think there's one store or something there. It feels a little like culty, if you catch my drift. Like maybe there's like that underground Illuminati or something in there. I know a little secret that I learned from a coworker that used to live in Verado. So this is a true story. You might even be able to find information about it if you look hard enough. People put, a lot of times they're real small and somewhat hidden. People put small purple rocks in their yard as like a signal. And what these purple rocks mean is that they're swingers. It means you can, you know, go approach them about swinging. Totally true story. And when I went there, I think we spotted one. Me and Jamie spotted one. Like, they're really hard to find. Ooh, we're getting into the good shit. We snuck into the neighborhood. Well, I've never been in here, so obviously I had to take the opportunity to sneak in. Hey, these rizzy bastards. We have to get our stuff off from the commander tank. Only the gardeners can get in. my wrist hurts. Yeah. Not impressed. Now let's hope the gate opens for us. We're stuck! Oh, please let that gate be open. You rich bastards.
How do we
on, hurry up.
Fuck you! Free! No! All right, so this is the little Verado town. Well, it's not the town that I was talking about, but actually before I got way distracted and trapped in that neighborhood, I was going to say, we're coming to this neighborhood that is modeled exactly like the little town. Like, the houses are exactly the same. I never grew up in a little town, so I don't, like, know how it actually is living there, but I always wanted to be in a little town-like setting. And I think in the future, me and Jamie may look into moving to, like, this area. Now, here's one of the little back alleys. Like, their parking's behind. I think we lost Dibbin. We lost him. Now it's a hide-and-seek hunt. Come get me, bitch. What?
Is that us?
I don't know, probably.
Oh, God.
What?
Stop.
I'm not paying that shit. You don't have to pay for that shit unless you're served by an officer of the law. Fucking unconstitutional bullshit I will not be participating in. This is America, motherfucker.